aboard the Black Sylvia. Angel's got to make a bit of ground before he goes into turn seven. So both cars taking it slightly easy. As they come out here onto the start-finish line straight. Oh,